So I'm installing a new door in this corridor. And first thing I did was actually install some screws to actually clamp this wood frame. We're using wood lumber instead of steel frame because the walls are already here. And it's not gonna be making any sense to actually put a steel frame. So we're actually using lumber. So I actually had to go and install the hinges. Those are done. I made sure that there are a couple of screws installed to clamp this entire frame to the wall, and then I did the same thing with the hinges. So those screws for both the clamping to the wall and to the hinges, they're actually about 3 inches long. So this is not going anywhere. The entire wall has to come down before this door falls down.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to the Dr. Marcus George Network today.
Subscribe now to be notified of all upcoming videos.